Notice you've been tucking in your shirt. You don't usually do that, you're usually like a leave it hanging type of guy? Yeah. It's pretty cool. I like it.
Hey, I've been getting like a lot of compliments on it.
Yeah.
At work. It was mostly for work. But like after work it's also cool to like
kind of bleed out to normal life.
Yeah. I'm not like one of those like work guys all the time now though.
Right. Kind of guy's always busy, at meetings.
I am busy.
Yeah. So you've been parting your hair the opposite way as well, which is also very nice.
Cool. It's just kind of like when I get out of the shower.
Yeah.
Kind of like what the towel does.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, I don't know. It's just, it wasn't intentional, like the shirt.
Yeah.
Do you want me to say something about your hair? I don't notice things like that.
Yeah. It's fine. Actually, I've been changing up every week, trying something new.
Do you want me to keep track of that?
Yeah.
Or?
Yes.
Alright. Yeah. Now I know.
Yeah.
To remember your part.
Yes.
Part of your hair.
Yeah.
The Monday that you change it.
Yeah.
I am full, but I don't want to reheat mini ravioli.
Yeah, it's never good.
So you do like a mohawk mix?
Yeah. I was going to shave it all off, do a mohawk. Dye colors.
Do you want to like make a post about it, or you know, encourage like, hey, look what my roommate's doing?
That'd be so cool. Like, no one really pays attention to me ever. Usually, you're just in your room playing FIFA.
With people online, like, I'm not like shutting myself. Like, I'm talking to them. You want to play?
Yeah, I'd love to. Seems like you were going to say something.
You put the poster up.
Oh, you like it? It's Aerosmith. Right?
Yeah. Rock on, yeah. I'm a big fan of, their hits.
Yeah.
They're like the greatest hits band.
Yeah. Don't go too deep, you won't.
And like, the guy, Steve Tyler, right?
Yeah, Steve, yeah.
He does, like in the songs, like when he's done doing his lyrics that he wrote beforehand, he like kind of riffs with his voice. And like a
yeah.
I mean I feel like that's what music's all about. Like you write it down beforehand, and then when you're in the studio and like the essence of a single song and dance or Walk This Way. See, I don't know. The song. And when like you're like into the song. You just do your yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
And you're conveying to everybody else what you're feeling inside.
walk this way meant so many things. It wasn't about just walking.
It was about sex, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was pretty...
Oh. I was thinking it was more of like a deep interpersonal... Was it sex?
Well, there's many interpretations for the yes. Okay, so like the yes say one thing, and the lyrics say sex.
Hmm.
Steven Tyler was kind of horny.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, his daughter was in, not Deep Impact. The other one.
Armageddon?
Yeah,
Armageddon. I didn't know that.
It came out like the same year, about the same.
Same movie.
I don't know. There's some nuances.
I don't know. I see a movie and I'm like, hey. I'm like the theater. It's only really old movies.
But,
it's action. It's action. It's action.
But like Armageddon was like about the guys going into space to blow up the asteroid, and Deep Impact was like, shit, an asteroid's coming. What are we gonna do on Earth? You know?
Yeah. All space related.
Morgan Freeman was president.
Yeah.
Elijah Wood.
Mm-hmm.
Little Elijah Wood. Armageddon. So his daughter was in it. And the song from Armageddon is her fucking death. Don't wanna close my eyes.
Classic middle school dance, right?
How did they plan that?
Do you think when she was in the movie, she's like, we're in the scene now, but that's my dad.
Yeah. Yeah, like I have to make out with Ben Affleck, but dad, it's for a movie. It's not.
Your song is inspiring.
I don't actually love Ben Affleck, and it's my job to kiss him.
Yeah.
In this situation, I'm imagining Steven Tyler on set.
He's actually, the whole band is set up.
Yeah.
He's got the I don't know, those are like really thin scarves. His microphone. Is that
like boas, I think.
Is that him? It's a boa.
I don't know. You know what other movie ends in an Aerosmith concert? Well, not technically. The Polar Express? They made a digital rendering of Steven Tyler as an elf when they're at the North Pole, and he just sings like a Christmas song.
Huh. Just saying, is it about Jingle Bells?
It's like an original Steven Tyler, he's famous, like, yeah, and stuff.
It's like a super horny Christmas song.
There's a lot of disconcerting things about the Polar Express.
Yeah, Tom Hanks in there, that's good, right? Is that movie? Is that a different train movie? A lot of train movies. I don't watch many train movies.
Tom Hanks is in a lot of vehicle movies. He's in the plane one.
Yeah.
Sully.
Yeah.
Boat one. Captain Phillips.
Driving stuff.
Polar Express.
Train. Conductor.
Good.
Yeah. I wonder what he drives in like real life.
Probably a car.
Might be like a plane, you know? You can get around the plane.
Like, will it own a plane or just like take it? I'm sure he flies places.
Yeah.
Like, I fly places.
You think when Tom Hanks like goes into a plane, he's like, hey, get out of this pilot seat. It's me. And they're like, ha ha.
I feel like he can get away with more stuff like that. Like, Tom Hanks can get away with stuff like that.
Yeah.
Love that guy.
God.
I feel like it clashes with the Aerosmith.
Yeah, I
feel like the people that like love Tom Hanks whistle, you know, yeah. That kind of like ooh.
Ooh.
That kind of like Tom Hanks. Yeah. They don't like Aerosmith, they like REO Speedwagon.
Oh,
oh.
Yeah. Wow. I don't know any of the songs, I just turn on the album and I don't look at it, it just runs through them. But the whole time through, I'm like, this is...
Yeah. At least the poster doesn't look as good.
Yeah. The Speedwagon. No, 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 they weren't. They weren't all for posters.
Nah. Really. Kind of 70s rock, they just didn't care about graphic design.
No.
They like staying true, you know, to the music. Graphic design is corporate.
Yeah, marketing. Yeah.
That's the company doing it.
Just put us on a poster.
Yeah, look, maybe my nephew drew the words on.
Yeah. Any old scrambly logo. I always wanted to be on a poster.
Like a Cat Milk poster, or? I feel like that's the, what else would you be on?
I just figured, like, there's ever a day that take playing music seriously, if I actually put effort into it.
Oh, come on. You sound good. I hear ya.
Yeah.
Fucking away.
I feel like I'm a poster. So cool.
Like a solo? You got solo plans? Or are you? What do you want? Buddies.
As long as the buddies are like.
Back there.
Far away.
Far away.
Just have me. Mostly me on the poster. Maybe Tom Hanks. Yeah.
You know what? I could make a like. You could just go to Kinko's.
Yeah.
But you want someone else to like make a poster like on purpose, like you're doing it.
I want someone to go to a store, look through the like.
Oh,
giant.
Like at FYE.
Yeah.
Or Spencer's.
Yeah. It's big.
So you're gonna be. So you think there's gonna be a poster of you in between Bob Marley and like the Animal House movie poster?
Yeah.
You just like lose his heart?
Yeah, just my acoustic.
Acoustic.
Yeah.
It's like in a white void, like in an Apple commercial. On a train tracker.
It's singing like a beach. It's like the golden hour. Lights in.
What's that?
It's like when the sun is hit a low point.
Sunset.
The sunset.
Just fucking say sunset. Chef Boyardee. cleaning up than I do cooking and eating and cleaning up.
Yeah.
All the steps. How do you do it?
I don't know. I put on my headphones, I turn on some audio, and I just go nuts. I call it, I make it's called shit pile. Just whatever you can find. Eggs.
There's a new thing every time.
Whatever's in the house. Pasta. Cereal. Potatoes. Just toss it all in there. How to go, shit pot. Yeah. Sounds kind of gross. Yeah, I mean, it's a pile. It's just a pile of shit.
Well, you look really into it when you do it.
Yeah.
I do a lot of laundry.
Yeah, we don't have a lot of time. I'm sorry, they kind of came out of nowhere. I do a lot of laundry, you do very little laundry.
There's it, like, I feel like you wear the same clothes, and then you do four loads, like, every week.
Yeah. I wear a separate layer underneath my current layer, which absorbs most of the sweat. I wash all that stuff.
I like that.
So you got three layers of skin, you know?
No, I don't.
Yeah.
I don't like it anymore. It's not framed.
Yeah, just thumb tags.
Like, how much do frames go for, you know? Frame, like... $20?
Yeah. It's got like a cooler vibe, like... It's like seven, like who put their posters and frames in the 70s, you know?
You're actively going to the 70s vibe.
Yeah, that's my whole thing.
Oh, alright. Golden hour.
Golden hour. Times.
Tell you who the president was.
Yeah.